Today we are going to do an activity and the topic is continent.
So the first continent is Asia. It is Asia. Asia is the largest continent. It covers about 1/3 area of the total earth of the land masses. Asia is separated from Europe and the Tropic of Cancer passes through this continent. It is separated by Ural Mountains on the west. The combined land masses of Europe and Asia is Eurasia. Europe plus Asia. Thank you.
So next is Australia. Australia is the smaller continent that lies entirely in the southern hemisphere. It surrounds all on the lines. It surrounds on the seas by the ocean and sides. It is called an island continent.
So the next is Africa. The Africa is the second largest continent after Asia. The equator or 0° latitude through the middle of the continent. A large part of Africa lies in northern hemisphere. And you will find that is only continent. So the through which the topic of Cancer and the equator, the topic of Capricorn pass. Thank you.
So the next is Europe. Europe is much smaller than Asia, the continent that lies west of the Asia. The Arctic Circle can pass through it. It is bound of water bodies or three sides. Look at the map of world and locate it. Thank you.
So the next is Antarctica. Antarctica, completely in the southern hemisphere, is huge continent. The South Pole lies almost at the center of this continent. It is located in the South Polar regions. It is located in the thick ice sheet. Thank you.
So next is South America. South America lies from southern hemisphere, which two oceans surround it on east and west. The Andes, world's longest mountain, run from north to south. The South America has largest river, the Amazon. Thank you.
Next is North America. North America is the third largest continent of the world. It is linked to South America by a very narrow strip of land are called the Isthmus of Panama. The continent lies completely in the northern and western hemisphere. Three oceans surround this continent. Thank you.